We're here with High Valley, nominated for Country Album of the Year. You guys have skyrocketed in stardom around the world now. What's the craziest thing that's happened to you guys in the last kind of 12 months?
Oh, man.
Probably that time we were doing an interview with Stingray and I let the guy let me borrow his glasses.
You let the guy let you borrow his glasses?
Exactly. Wow.
I really appreciate you letting me let you borrow them. I really do. You guys have worked with Jensen Vaughn.
Yeah.
What was that experience like? An amazing Canadian writer. What did he bring to the table?
Dude, I've had Jensen to my house for dinner. My wife made crepes. His girlfriend made crepes. We had like a crepe contest.
For dinner?
And we wrote songs too. Yeah.
He's an awesome dude. He's hilarious. He actually, he might be the only person in the world that loves ice cream as much as I do.
Okay, what's your favorite flavor of ice cream?
I change it up all the time. Nana pudding? Are you kidding me? It's pretty good.
That sounds like it has raisins in it. That's not for me.
I love chocolate a lot. Like it's my go-to, but cookie dough is amazing.
Oh, yeah. But it's just an honor to be nominated.
Would you guys like to pick a question out of our oven mitt?
Heck yeah. Is this a used oven mitt?
Always.
Has Shania Twain's hands been in that oven mitt?
That's where I got it.
Got it from her hands?
From her hands.
Oh. What are the sexiest and least sexiest names? Bertha.
Bertha.
Is the sexiest, clearly.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Ella Schwanda, I believe.
Okay, are we releasing two of the sexiest is what we're doing there?
Yeah.
Okay, so then what are the least sexiest?
No, Bertha.
Other than Jensen.
Bertha was the...
You just said Jensen. Oh, man. James Barker Band.
Yeah, agreed. Yeah, agreed. You can't really get worse than that.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much. Congratulations on your nomination. Can't wait to see what you do in the future. Bye, guys.